Yo, what's good, YouTube? My name is Michael Morblood. Welcome to the channel. Check this out, man. I had a couple of people actually saying down in the comment section below of a couple of my Fifth Harmony videos. Yo, check out some of the other artists in Fifth Harmony's solo endeavors. Check out Dina Jane, Dina, Dinah, Dinah, Gina. I think it's Dina. If I'm saying it wrong, let me know, man. But Dina Jane, heard it all before. Someone in particular said, check that out because they were like, yo, that's R&B. You said you like R&B? That's R&B. So, yo, we're about to check out Dina Jane. Heard it all before. If you have another suggestion, watch, look at, go ahead and put that down below, man. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, or you won't know when I drop my videos because I'm dropping them. I'm dropping them. I just let you know. And yeah, man, let's check this out. Let's go. They're having a sleepover. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. That's how I am with, hey. Just real quick, bruh, I can't watch In the Dark either. Can't watch horror movies, bruh. I need it to be daylight, you know what I'm saying? Like middle of the day, like 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, something like that, you know what I'm saying? Lights out, you know what I'm saying? Pull back all the curtains. Nah. Horror movies and me don't mix, bruh. They don't mix.
Here it goes. Damn it! Whose phone is that?
Girl, I don't. Not mine.
Don't you hate that? Got that flip, that burner phone. I'd be like, oh, hold up. First of all, I ain't call you. Second of all, hold up. You know what I'm saying? Let her tell me that. Let her tell me that. You know what I'm saying? Don't, nah.
Oh, no.
Hold up.
Hello? She don't want you no more. Period.
Bruh. As a man, I'm leaving. Okay. 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 Oh, yeah. Hey. Okay, right quick. I'm getting very much so late 90s, early 2000s neo soul slash hip R&B soul vibes, you know what I'm saying? Like that early 2000 era when neo soul was big. I'm getting a mixture of that with regular R&B, you know, but a lot of neo soul heavy influence in a sense, you know, just more upbeat with it. But yo, I'm liking it. Red lipstick, bruh. Hold up. Hey. I like that hook. Hold up. Oh, I like the hook. Let's go back. Let go back. I like the hook. This is so smooth. I like her voice too. She nice. She nice, man. I like her. So far, I like it a lot. Yeah. Hold up, we gotta go back. Hey, I caught that Lauryn Hill reference, man. Let me say this too. Lauryn Hill, love her. One of my favorite albums of all time is The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. It's like one of my top fives. I listen to that maybe once every other month or every month. Like, I love that album, man. And she throwing in the X Factor reference right there. If you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. But shouts out to her for that. Okay. Pay that homage. Pay it, bruh. I love to see new artists pay homage to artists from back in the day who they may have gotten influence from. Just even if they weren't necessarily influenced directly, they see the impact of that artist on their culture. And they're like, hey, I'm going to show you respect because you deserve it, man. So shouts out to that, bro. Showing respect to the legend, Lauryn Hill. You know what I'm saying? She may not do shows or show up to her shows on time, but she's still a legend. You know what I'm saying? Can't take that away from her, bro. And amazing voice, too. Love Lauryn Hill, bro. Love her. Got the boombox. Hey, 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 hey. Hear that step, bro. Oh, hold on. Didn't the head push? Oh, she disrespectful. She disrespectful. She called you out your name. Did she push your head?
You little bitch.
Ah. Ah. Let's stop playing. But nah, man, it's a dope song, man. It's a dope song, man. I see why y'all told me to check it out, because she's very much R&B influenced, man. And that's dope, bro. That's dope. And like I said, she throwing that respect out there to Lauryn Hill with that X Factor reference. She took a couple bars from that, man. A couple words from that. It's cool, man. It's cool, man. I like the song. Came out over a year ago, man. I'm late. I'm one of those people who I listen to, and I really don't listen to too much else. So me getting back to doing these videos put me on to new things, especially R&B, because I listen to R&B way more than anything else. You know what I'm saying? About 60% R&B, 30%, 40% hip hop, you know what I'm saying? Or 30%, because I listen to other stuff too, pop and all that. But this is dope, man. I like this video, man. I appreciate you for suggesting it, man. Let me know what you guys think, man. Put that down below. What else you want to see me watch, man? What else you want to see reacts to, bro? Put that down below. Go ahead and like and subscribe and hit that notification bell, because I'm dropping these videos, bro. And you won't know unless you hit that bell. So hit that bell, you feel me? And yeah, man, that's it for this video. So, like I always say, man, keep the love, keep the peace, stay safe, stay blessed. Yeah. You my kinfolks, I love you. We out. Drunk all the ones, I ain't calling back. Fuck all of that. When the one who's supposed to have your back don't ever call you back. That was cognac, I'm in the sack. Running through these women like it's track. I'ma blow it back to send her to a chiropractor. Fact.